Kapapasok lamang na balita na ang American online video sharing platform mismo na YouTube ang nag-terminate sa official YouTube channel ng ABS-CBN News. Ito ang gumimbal sa buong ABS-CBN management matapos ngang padalhan sila ng official letter ng kumpanyang YouTube dahil sa ilang mga hindi magagandang content o sensitive content na kanilang in-upload sa kanilang official YouTube channel. Hindi pa rin makaget over ang ilang mga kapamilya fans sa naging balitang ito kung saan ang mismong YouTube na ang kumumpirma na terminated ang account ng ABS-CBN News sa kanilang platform. Maraming netizens ang talaga namang hindi makapaniwala, lalo na ang mga kapamilya fans na nangyari ito sa ABS-CBN News official YouTube channel. Matapos gang maipasara ang kanilang TV station noong July 10, 2020, ay tila nasundan na naman ito ng hindi magandang balita para sa ilang mga kapamilya fans dahil mismo ang YouTube ang kumumpirma na terminated ang account ng ABS-CBN News. Narito ang official report na inilabas mismo ng inquirer.net sa kanilang official website. ABS-CBN News YouTube account terminated. Investigation underway. Media giant ABS-CBN is now investigating the termination of its news platform on YouTube. A look at YouTube account of ABS-CBN News shows that the account has been terminated for a violation of YouTube's terms of service. It is however unclear what these supposed violations are. ABS-CBN has confirmed the issue in accessing the YouTube account just as several netizens ask about what happened to the online platform. ABS-CBN said on a statement, "We are aware of the problem of accessing ABS-CBN news channels on YouTube. We are currently investigating this and working closely with YouTube to resolve the problem. In the meantime, you can catch our live streams and news reports on TeleRadyo Channel. Thank you for your patience and understanding." Last July 2020, 70 lawmakers in the House of Representatives Legislative Franchises Committee voted against granting ABS-CBN a new franchise. The network has been off the air since early May after its television and radio operations nationwide were ordered to shut following the expiration of its 25-year franchise. Matapos ngang ilabas ang inquirer.net sa kanilang official website ang report kung saan kumumpirma na hindi na accessible o terminated na ang YouTube at channel ng ABS-CBN News. Matapos ngang hindi ma-renew ang prangkisa, tila isang dilubyo na naman ang nakamit ng ABS-CBN nang mismo ang video platform na YouTube ang nag-terminate sa kanilang official YouTube channel. Patungkol sa balitang ito, maraming mga kapamilya fans ang umalma sa kumpanya ng YouTube kung bakit daw di umano biglang tinerminate ang official YouTube channel ng ABS-CBN News. Ngunit agad na sinupalpal ng ilang mga kilalang software engineers, technical support at ilang IT experts